the depot. On a bar stool, she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over and I sat down and I asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, "I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter, here ever after. I'm after whatever the other life brings." In the mirror I saw him, and I slowly watched him, and I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman, and he sat down beside her, and he had a strange look on his face. His big hands were callous, he looked like a mountain. For a minute, I thought I was dead. But he started shaking, his big heart was breaking, and he turned to the woman and said, "You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. We've 400 children and a crop in the fields. No, I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille." I ordered more whiskey, and I thought how she'd made him look small. From the lights of the barroom to a rented hotel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, but when she came to me, she must have thought that I lost my mind. Kept coming back time after time. "You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. With 400 children and a crop in the fields. No, I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. This time you heard and won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. You picked a fine time to leave."